Hi guys, welcome to Manoeuvre. In this video, we'll discuss about the preparation planning for CAT 2018 so that we can end up with the best college for MBA program. So in CAT, you have three sections. First section is verbal ability and reading comprehension. 34 questions you will be getting from this area and each question 3 marks. So 102 marks for this section, which you have to finish in 60 minutes. Second section is data interpretation and logical reasoning. 32 questions will be coming from this area and multiply by 3. 96 marks, which you have to finish in 60 minutes. And third section is quantitative aptitude, 34 question, 102 marks, multiply by 3, 60 minutes. And there is a restriction that you cannot switch from one section to another section until your 60 minutes gets over. So overall 100 questions and 300 marks, which you have to finish in 180 minutes. Marking wise, if you see, first is the MCQ based question and second is a non-MCQ based question. In MCQ based question, if it is correct, you will be getting 3 marks, and if it is wrong, you will penalize by -1. And for non-MCQ question, if it is wrong, you will be not penalized, and if it is right, then you will be getting 3 marks. Okay, so this is what the paper pattern of the CAT. Now let's see the syllabus for CAT in detail. So first is your con section. And 5 major topics involved into the con section. First is the arithmetic, second is the algebra, third is the number system, modern maths and geometry. So please pause the video and jot down all these topics and prepare for these topics only if you are writing CAT exams. Okay, so this is the arithmetic, this is the algebra, then number system, modern maths and geometry. Next comes your verbal ability and reading comprehension, and these are the detailed syllabus for this section. So in this section, you have to more focus on the RC part, because out of 34 questions, 24 questions will be from this area. Alright, and the rest of the question will be from this part. So please pause the video and jot down all this topic. Third comes your logical reasoning and data interpretation. In DI, you will be getting table, bar chart, line chart, pie chart, mixed graph, caselet and fill in the blanks based DI. This is something new. And in logical reasoning, linear arrangement, all the kind of arrangement, linear, circular and distribution, then selection and conditional based grouping, games and tournaments and logical deductions. So please pause the video and jot down all these topics. Alright, if you are starting your CAT preparation from the scratch, so you should work on these three areas first, calculation techniques, and you should more focus on the reading part and the solving the basic puzzles. Okay, so calculation techniques will help you in the con section. And reading will help you in terms of the verbal section, and solving the basic puzzle will help you in the LR and DI sections. Alright, now very very important things come, which is the preparation planning. So how you will be preparing for the CAT 2018. So as of now, FAB is going on, so I'm considering that you are starting your CAT preparation from March onwards. So I want you to complete your basic in March, April and May. So these 3 months you should dedicate to your basic and all the kind of a question which is coming up in the exams. And meanwhile, you should write topic wise test also. So March, April, May, you will be done with your basic and you will be familiar with the kind of a questions coming up in exam and topic wise questions and topic wise test. So after then comes June, July and August. So I want you to go for the level 2 questions. Alright, and write the sectional test and start your full length mock test. So write at least 2 full length mock tests in the month of June, July and August. So till August, you will be thorough with your CAT preparation. You will be done with your topic wise test, section wise test and the full length mock test. After then comes your September. September month, you will be dedicating to the past year paper and you will be writing the more of the mock test. And plus analysis, you have to work on the analysis part also. So writing the mock test, analyzing your mock test and solving the past year paper. Okay, and whatever doubt and difficulties you are facing, you have to resolve that as well. Okay, so October, November, December, meanwhile you will be closer to your NMAT exam also. Okay, so you will be preparing bit in September for the NMAT also, if you are planning to write NMAT exams. After NMAT, immediately your IIFT exams comes. Okay, so IIFT exam and CAT exam will be very closer. So end of the November or the start of the December, you can expect your CAT exam. So for VARC verbal section, you have to focus more on the reading part and RC. So this is the something which you should focus more on. In con section, you should do much more practice. That is the only thumb rule in con section. And in LRDI, again the practice. and you should be familiar with the all the kind of puzzles, DI sets and the caselets coming up in the LR and DI section. Okay. So guys, if you really want to CAT crack 2018, so you have to work on two part. First is the planning and second is the determination. So if you are working on planning part as well as the determination part, so it is definitely possible to crack CAT with good percentile in first attempt. All right, if you want to join us for the online program or the classroom program for CAT, you can call on 8828581455 or 8828581454, or else you can visit www.manoeuvre.com website. And don't forget to share and subscribe the channel, guys. So please click on the circle and subscribe the channel. So whatever videos will be coming up in future based on CAT exam, you will be not missing that. All the best for CAT 2018, guys. Thank you.